Портати Коперник состояние специалиста полета Болтона ранее ухудшилось. В данный момент спокойно и умеренно. Подтверждаем срыв операции. Опасность для экипажа и судна. Пожалуйста, дайте распоряжение о дальнейших действиях.
2 is online, 3 and 4 rebooting, 13 seconds.
You and your fucking obsession to be the first, Julie. You're never gonna make it. I won't let you.
1 shut down again.
Go to 3 when reboot completes.
Julie?
1 is offline, not rebooting.
Humanity is a pestilence. And they're gonna destroy Mars.
3 is rebooting, 4 is back online.
Bypass the backup navigation.
Bypassing the backup navigation.
The US, China, Russia, India, Solaris Corps. They're gonna fight over every fucking mission Mars. We can't let them. No one must go.
Backup is rebooting. 1 is offline, 2 shut down. 3's online, 4 shut down.
Порталы Коперник сообщаю о критических сбоях 1, 2, 3, 4 и резервной системе полета.
Catastrophic system failure. 39 minutes until the portal even gets your message to you.
Порталы Коперник, мы переходим на ручное управление.
3's online. Flight dynamics still green.
We replace all processors and do a clean reboot. Prep manual override.
We're 51 days out. We shut down, nothing reboots. I can't pilot all
prep
the way to Mars.
Prep manual override.
Really? You're gonna drive all the way to Mars?
Prepping manual override.
You know what a slight deviation does at 45,000 kilometers an hour? I hear Venus is lovely this time of year.
Initiate manual override sequence.
Initiating.
Watch the clutch, Lucas. It's kind of sticky.
Shut the fuck up.
Keep focused.
I'm gonna keep focused, Lucas. And awake for a month and a half.
Confirm terminal count for manual control. Lucas, confirm terminal count for manual control.
Terminal count in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Manual control confirmed.
Here we go.